गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? यू ऑल आर फाइन? ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ एंड कलर दिस. व्हाट यू कैन सी, दिस इज ड्रम. ओके, ड्रम एंड ड्रम स्टिक्स. ओके, सो इन योर स्किल शीट्स इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 10 एंड इन योर कलरिंग एंड ड्रॉइंग बुक ऑफ कलर क्रेज इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 11. Okay, so I have drawn this picture, okay, and we are going to trace it, okay? So let's trace with the pencil. Okay, so I hope your first drawings and crafts which I taught you, they are completed and you have uploaded it in the given Google Drive. Yes? So let's join this. Okay, the drawing which I'm tracing is drum and it is in this way, it is in skill sheets in this way. Okay, so you have to color and draw both the pages. See, now I have completed and now I'm going to fill color in it. Okay, I have taken color pencils. You can take crayons or any other colors which you have. Okay, I'm taking light blue to color this drumsticks. Okay, and even this, the middle part, I'm going to color. But before coloring this middle part, we are going to draw two eyes for it. Okay, with the marker, or you can draw it with the pencil also. Okay. And okay, now let's color with the blue color like this. Color it in the drawing itself. Do not let the color go out of your drawing. Yes. So color it in one direction only, so it can be standing or sleeping anyhow, but color it in one direction only. Okay, now, so tell me, which is your favorite color? Blue, pink, red, which color? Okay. We have completed with the drumsticks. Now I'm going to color this part also in the blue. So see, I have completed with the blue color. Now I'm going to color its nose in orange color. You can color it in any different color also, okay? And I'm going to color its eyes in black color. Okay, now I'm going to take purple color and color this one and this one. Okay, this one. I'm coloring it in sleeping way. You also color it in sleeping way. We'll color over here also. Okay. So tell me students, are you completing your cursive patterns? If you practice that, if you complete that, then only you will be able to write numbers in words. Yes, numbers के लिए हम जो words में लिखते हैं वो आप तभी लिख पाओगे जब आप cursive patterns लिख सकते हो, और वो सब cursive में लिखना है, not in any other different font. Now we will take orange and color this part. Okay, so let's color. See, now we have completed with drawing and coloring. So this is today's homework, page number 10 and page number 11, and we have given one more coloring sheet the folders which we had given to you, but many of you haven't collected it, the month of August folders. So in that, there is one worksheet we have given to color, the vegetables one, okay, and this one, mushroom one. So please color that worksheet also. And the parents who haven't collected that folder, you can come to the school and collect that folder. Thank you.